The challenges of life are intense enough, but when disability is added into the mix, it often just feels like too much, like more than I can bear. And you know what? I can't. But God in me can. And that's why I want to present to you 10 pillars of a biblical theology of disability. You could also call it a theology of endurance, because really the Word of God is the only thing that can give us fuel that we need to run the race that God has given us in this age.